SpongeBob SquarePants. He laughs, he cries, he chases jellyfish, and he loves a good party. Now you can get the party started with the Beach Treasure Giveaway. 200 winners will get a bikini bottom beach party game, complete with a square board, a treasure chest, and your favorite bikini bottomers, SpongeBob, Patrick, Gary, and Sandy. Be the first to collect all four party accessories and you win the game. For your chance,
SpongeBob will be right back on Nickelodeon.
Hi, I'm Lindsay Benko.
I'm Jenny Thompson.
I love to swim because of the people I get to meet, the places I get to go.
I love being in the water. I love the competition.
When I'm out in the pool, I like to water ski and
ride my bike, go jogging,
run on the beach. As long as I'm outside enjoying the weather, I'm having a good time.
Check out these players.
Live these words. Listen up. A law to abide is to get outside, to hang with friends before the day ends, make a run at the sun just for fun. Breathe the sky, hear the grass grow. If you hear it, then you know. It doesn't matter if you win or lose. It's how you choose to live your day. To keep it simple, here's what I say. Live these words. Let's just play.
Eat without missing a beat. Go-Gurt, the grab-and-go yogurt. Love bubble gum? Now you can get that great taste when you grab it. The Rugrats will be right back on Nickelodeon.
I'm Austin with some loud spy advice. Go to Nick.com, play games, help your team. And then if you're on the Wii team, you can pick today's SPLAT pick. All right, check out SPLAT every weekday at 5, 4 Central, right here on Nick. Yeah.
Debbie, how come I can't get this channel?
Mom blocked that channel. She didn't want Billy watching it.
You can block out channels?
You can block out any channel. Most of the time just by using the remote or by calling the cable company.
But what if I want to watch it?
The channel can be unblocked, but you're going to need Mom's permission first.
Honey, can I watch this channel?
No.
View the right thing. Learn how. Log on to controlyourtv.org.
You don't want to play on the big river, boys.
I think we'll be okay.
Hey, look, a deer.
What started as a dream weekend.
Legumes? I'm all natural.
Is turning into...
You can't outrun that bear.
I just have to outrun you.
A nightmare vacation.
Our only chance is to huddle together for warmth.
My body tells me it hurts.
I, for one, choose death.
Without a paddle...
This never leaves the cave.
Rated PG-13. Starts Friday, August 20th, only in theaters.
The new My Scene movie's got it all. Girlfriends, cute guys, and the ultimate costume surprise party. And now, if you're lucky, you could win a free DVD and see the movie first.
Can we just discuss how lucky we are?
We need details.
Just get your parents okay to log on to MyScene.com to see if you're an instant winner.
Yeah, it's very cool.
A lucky 10,000 will win. Get complete details at MyScene.com.
Good luck, everyone.
Kraft cheese and macaroni.
It's like your favorite rock and roll-y. In a packed arena only. Look who's playing guitar only. It's cheese and Go-Gurt spread. While they dig your vidione, once you're out of Kraft only. New York to California, crush your CD when Goldoni. It's crazy pandemonium inside.
One more time to hang out with us?
But dial-up is just too slow? Well then, save time and get connected with Roadrunner High Speed Online.
Do everything you need to do faster.
And then you'll have time to watch us.
Monday through Thursday at 10:30 on Girls Behaving Badly. Only on the Oxygen Network.
If service after the sale is important to you, then Fairlane Ford is the place to go. Our award-winning staff at U Express Service Center will take care of all your needs quickly at a great price. No appointments necessary for most maintenance services. Free shuttle services available. And now you can book appointments online at FairlaneFord.com. Remember, Fairlane Ford, the Ford store in Dearborn, Michigan Avenue, east of the Southfield.
Next on Nick, The Amanda Show. Amanda Show is next.
It's a TEENick Weeknight. And Amanda's spending it here. TEENick will be right back. Sit tight.
Is brought to you by Capri Sun Sport. It's liquid fuel.
This August, get ready for one huge bash.
Yes!
Angelica is headed for her 13th birthday.
I'm going to be a teenager and you guys aren't.
And this once-in-a-lifetime event calls for a once-in-a-lifetime party.
Sounds incredible!
But there's one thing she didn't invite. Competition.
Savannah's party is on the same day as Angelica.
I really tried to move things around, but no luck.
Look, Angelica, it's not that bad.
Lucky 13, an all-grown-up event, Saturday, August 28th at 8, 7 Central. Only on Nickelodeon.
Benji's in a brand new adventure for the whole family.
Is this your dog?
Because if it is, you're in big trouble.
I don't see a dog. You see a dog?
Right.
Stay.
When the law's on his tail.
You stole this dog from me.
This dog belongs to that young boy.
That dog belongs to me.
How are you going
to
be sure that it's your dog?
Shut up.
He'll follow his heart to become a hero. Benji, Off the Leash, rated PG, August 20th.
Vote for something. For more information on voting, go to MTV.com.
Kids across the country are trying to figure out where the rabbit hid their tricks.
Who's in a happy leaf?
Clues on specially marked tricks, yogurt, and cereal. The fruity part of this good breakfast have helped.
We're getting closer.
Hey, I'm unjumbled.
But we're still confused.
What's Knurtsnapalay?
It's where I hid your tricks, but it's backwards.
With Knurtsnapalay backwards and clues from boxes of tricks, cereal, and yogurt, you have everything you need to unjumble the rabbit's hiding place.
It's Knurtsnapalay backwards.
Okay, guys, let's see how many fireflies we can catch, okay?
Reebok Light. Catch 'em if you can. Only at Kids Foot Locker.
It's him!
They always catch me, because I'm as green as me clover hat marshmallow. What if I add a new great green clover?
Whoa!
Now I'll be able to blend right in!
Oh, Lucky!
Big news! Lucky's added great green clover marshmallows to Lucky Charms.
We're getting closer.
It's part of this good breakfast.
A little luck.
And a pluck.
Got him. And his new clover.
Lucky pick.
Break's over. Now back to more TEENick.